Everything we do at Penn has two ultimate goals: to ease the suffering of ill and injured patients, and to translate revolutionary scientific breakthroughs into exceptionally successful cures and treatments today. Now comes the most far-reaching plan to link the present to the future of compassionate inpatient care. The Pavilion at the Hospital of the University of Pennsylvania. So much more than a building. The Pavilion is the first inpatient hospital designed to incorporate new technologies, new therapies, and new care models. When it opens in 2021, the 1.5 million square foot facility will be grand and intimate, including more than 500 spacious private patient rooms, 47 operating interventional suites, and a new nursing center of excellence, providing inpatient care across the spectrum of Penn specialties. Designed by world-class architects Foster and Partners, the Pavilion will combine graceful form and futuristic function. A 30,000 square foot model has helped the Penn First team to perfect an internal plan that will flex with the needs of future generations, providing access to the highest levels of data and technology today and tomorrow. As a building, the Pavilion will be adaptable and efficient. As a care center, the Pavilion will be extraordinarily sensitive to its patients, because at Penn Medicine, compassion is a founding principle.